start. Now we will solve the sum for least square method. On page number 172 in textbook, exercise 4.2 and sum number 2 I am taking over here, in which year is given in this way: 2007 to 2008, 8 to 9, 9 to 10, 10 to 11, 11 to 12, 12 to 13, 13 to 14, and 14 to 15. This is the time interval given. And CII, it is given in this way: 551, 582, like this, the old CII given. Now, the year we will give the number this way as a T: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 values are given. And CII we will write as a Y. These values are written in Y. Sum of T column is 36, sum of Y column is 6076. Now prepare the column T into Y: 1 into 551, 2 into 582, 3 into 632, like this. Prepare the column TY and make the sum, which is 57. Now T square: 1, 4, 9, 16, 25, 36, 49, and 64, and sum is 204. T bar is equal to YT upon N. YT is 36, sigma T is 36 upon 8, so that is 4.5. Y bar is equal to sigma Y upon N, 6076 upon 8, so which is coming 759.5. Now we will calculate B according to formula: N sigma TY minus sigma T into sigma Y divided by N sigma T square minus into bracket sigma T bracket square. Substituting the value, N is 8, sigma TY is 30,275 minus sigma T is 36, sigma Y is 6076 upon N means 8, sigma T square 204 minus sigma T bracket square means 36 bracket square. Simplifying this, we get the value of B 69.4. A is equal to Y bar minus B T bar. So 759.5 is the value of Y bar, minus B is coming 69.4, and T bar is 4.5. So if we simplify this, we get A is equal to 447.2. Now the equation Y cap is equal to A plus BT. A is 447.2 plus 69.4 T. Now according to the sum, we have to estimate CII for year 2015-16. In the data, the last year is 2014-15. So it is the next year 2015-16. So we will take T is equal to 8, as we have taken the T is equal to 8 in the last sum. Here it will be T is equal to 9. So substituting the value T is equal to 9 in the above equation, 447.2 plus 69.4 into 9, simplifying this, we get the trend 1071.8 CII for the year 2015-16. That is the method.